What is up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. Today we're working with Unreal Engine 4. Yeah, somebody wanted to know what happened to the post-processing volumes, and the answer to that is nothing. Actually, nothing has changed. All right, so that's coming up next in the Sparkman channel. Alright, so let's open Unreal Engine 4, and I'm using the third-person template for this example. Wow, what a great opportunity for clicking the like button and maybe subscribing if you're not subscribed. Click on the bell next to the subscribe button for video notifications. Alright, so let's get started. Now that you have hit the like button, we're gonna aim for 50 likes for this video. Let's go to Visual Effects, and here is a post-process volume. Okay, so let's drop it. There it is. Let me make that a little bigger. There we go. That's much better. And let's press play. And you can see that nothing happens. Whoa, what is going on? So let's make some changes to the post-processing volume. The first thing you notice is that settings is gone. So next to world settings, you can find details. Let's open white balance. Click on temp. Tint. And let's change this. Let's run the level. Whoa, nothing is happening. And that's because we need to maybe make this a little bigger. Just make that a little bigger. Increase the tint. Try this again. There we go. I think the camera has to go inside, that's why I wasn't seeing any changes. Okay, so let me just make that a little bigger. It's a very small area. So now we should see some changes when we go inside the post-processing volume. You can see that nothing has changed. They just simply change the menu. Let's see what kind of settings we got here. Let's see. We got global saturation. You can saturate any of these channels. Let's try blue. Yeah, this tint is blue actually. Green, blue, blue. I kind of like green. Let's try green. Let's see, bring down the blue. And let's increase the green. Oh, that looks very green there. You can play with all kinds of settings with this. And there you go. You can see that nothing has changed. Post-processing volume still works the same. Let's see what kind of other settings we got here. We got gain, color offset, and there are some other stuff here. Let me see. Image effects. Chromatic. Whoa, that looks cool. That gives you a vignette effect, like old film. Grain, make it grainy. Grain intensity. Whoa, that looks cool. I like that. Sort of like security camera. Okay, if you were making a security camera, that will work perfect. Or some sort of nightmare or something. There you go. Yeah, these effects are added on top of the camera. Okay, they don't affect the game, just the look of the game. Alright guys, you can see that this is extremely simple. There is nothing to it. Alright, so we're gonna aim for 50 likes for this video. Yeah, smack the like button and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. In our next video, we are going to open our Construct 3 by now.
Mm-hmm.